9. Off the base.
Yeah.
is 3.7 seconds off the face. Black flag, we'll need to come into the pits to serve it. Pit exits clear. Temperatures decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius. Pit exit's clear.
Thank you.
0.
Thank you.
exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Thank you. 9. That puts you 2.9 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.4 off the pace.
Thank you.
What's your speed? What's your speed limit in the pits? Activate limiter.
Give me a fucking break. You can see I'm on my lap. Just coming to the pits.
Yeah, you were in the pits when I oied.
Yeah, literally. Didn't even give me a chance to get on the radio.
You're still sitting in the car, Kim.
Yeah, so. Want to get into pit lane.
So, okay. Close to the front. Greg Salon looks like he's doing stringing laps together. Hell, mate.
What, all the time?
No, he was. I mean, he's doing like. Most he put together was five laps. 4.8 was his first one, and he started getting slower lap by lap.
Yeah, what a loser.
Totally. Lap 6 was his last lap. Alright.
Apparently, I brushed a wall somewhere.
Huh?
Tires go off so quick. I had pressure of someone behind. This set's gonna be.
Yeah, well, your tires dropped
quick. It's all over me. You can just see my ass sliding everywhere as if I've had about 20 laps on it.
Yeah, what was that? Second lap?
Third or fourth, I think. I tried to get on the gas at McPhillamy to try and get the car to slide, and it just plowed forward, so off I went.
I went and did a couple laps in the Merc at Road America earlier today, just a testing session. Fucking hell, man, it was like a dream.
Of course it is.
Driving that thing. So easy. It was amazing. I don't know how much comparison I can make, but I went and had a look at the world record times in that car, that track, and I...
Only seven seconds off.
No, I was like 0.4 off the best time race time ever, and I had race fuel in. So I'm assuming that I'm missing something.
Track state, track temp, something.
Well, it was low temp, so I had to assume the temperature, so I probably had to tell them what to do with it, but I thought, man, I'm good. I thought, no, I'm not, so something's fucking, I'm missing something here.
Yeah, track state.
Coming out?
I don't keep stalling it. How far are you up?
Oh, that's because I'm late, mate.
Deck 6 clear, stay behind the white line.
I'm leaving and coming back.
Races. Ambrose totally sucked there. If that was, I think he was his championship winning season.
Yeah, can't win all.
You know, besides the racing, the thing I noticed the most was how, in 20 years, how much high death fidelity on
I wonder how much of that the recording. But yeah, you can't make out names and stuff.
No, it's just it's a blurry mess, all that stuff like that.
Yeah, I don't know how much of that is legit. Like, I don't ever remember having trouble reading it, but no, you know, you're used to it at the time.
It's like you think of the first ever King Kong movie and how people in that time were looking at that and going, that's so realistic. And we look at it and think it's ridiculous. So there's kind of that relativity.
The very first motion picture was a train.
Yeah.
Going at the audience, and half of them freaked out and ran out of the. And that was in black and white, for fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Climatization? I don't know. It was just, that's one thing I noticed about watching old stuff as well. Like it's stretched as well. Hot lapping. Stop shit.
Fuck it up, it's a kind of host, it's it.
Pretty much heading too late.
I've never figured that corner out.
Nope. No car. Ever. Oh, I got that right in at that corner. That's the grass again.
Oh, so I can see how hard you were there. God, there's a car fucking on its side coming into the S's.
Yeah. There you are, 49 seconds away.
Elbow. I just wanted to get half representative lap in, but it'll still be a 7 or something if I'm lucky. Probably an 8. Thank you. Okay, final turn.
Anyone in front of you?
No.
Your exit is clear. Watch the white line.
There you go, 8.1.
Tenth and a half of that is draft.
Draftish.
Which I unfortunately couldn't manage to do on my best lap. Well, there's a tenth and a half. Only by the smallest of margins, but good turn last turn, good turn last.
Draft is ridiculous.
You're close, yeah.
Right side. Still there.
Oh, wow. I'm thinking I could totally escort you off the road, but I won't. But now I know that's how we drive. That's okay.
That's how this game's played now.
Yeah, no worries. As long as I know the rules.
That I'd hit you until I heard your comment and then looked up and saw the zero time. Didn't feel any. I don't think I did that to you. Maybe we need to get a fresh car.
It's just a hill, that's all it was. Just a hill.
Yeah, we gotta, I gotta go back and look at, not that bit, because that bit's obvious enough, but,
What?
Oh, it was further down the ladder.
The chase.
I don't have to take blame for that one.
You bloody too. I'm escorting you next time.
Well, you hadn't completed the pass. It's going to watch the escort. Kept it off the wall.
I think it was more about where it was, like he did a tap as you're going over the crest.
Yep. Alright.
These locks keep riding.
Are you in the pits? Yeah, that's one hell of a name. Going P12. And that's...
Oh, Papadopoulos. There was one worse before.
Papadopoulos, too.
Where are you? Wake up.
I'm just looking at his name thinking there must be another one with that name.
Probably the reason it's probably worse.
Anastasios Papadopoulos. An observation. Up on my outlap, I'm rocking it.
Yeah, I've got the world's best outlap. Nathan Van De Wacker.
That's a name you wouldn't want to carry through school with you.
No. Tail starts wagging. Taking one of those tents.
Yeah. half the bloody top 10 now in the fourth. So hard to get the brakes working in that corner. Breaking up the corner.
Go.
a couple of back-to-back laps. Bangs around the front fenders this set. Had a dollar for every apex I hit, I'd be very fucking poor.
Yeah, more likely. We spend more time in the pits than we will actually driving on this one.
Yep.
Hey, and off she goes.
That wall's there though. Just too deep. Too deep.
Praise, I want to do some consistent laps, ring it in my hands.
Driving. Just met me. Not much. I'd rather just try to go flat out 11 tenths for a time than need to.
Steering down. Pit for repairs. Really?
Yeah, you broke your left steering arm. Yeah, left steering arm.
Yeah.
Seems reasonable. Ooh. Whoopsie doo.
Is going to be here.
Say what?
13 seconds required. 3 and a half minutes optional.
It's a pretty quick steering arm change.
Yeah. My guys don't make a move.
My guys.
Well, our guys.
Oh yeah.
My side of the garage, though. If we were in F1 anyway.
It's not F1.
Yeah.
I repay my team by not crashing into the wall. He says all that before he crashes into the wall.
Yeah, that was amazing. That was just a little... Didn't feel like a particularly heavy knock.
Watch the white line.
Just a glancing blow.
Yeah, that seemed pretty realistic.
Jackson, Evan, that's up to me. Visual idea, then we know. That draft works from a long way back.
It's great in his car. A couple of corners you just can't push, and that's one of them.
Yeah, and I was conscious of that going in. I thought I'd braked early enough, and then I just snagged a little bit of a break. Well, she wrote mine.
That's for Fujitsu. God damn, fishtailing. Rush the wall.
You still in the pits?
Yep.
The line a tenth down on my optimal, still got a 6.8, so that should have been a low 6.
Do the temp down, should be in the high 5s.
So it's dropped by 2 degrees. Yeah, what's the track time? Okay, yeah, it's half past 5 in the arvo.
Your exit looks clear. Stay behind the line.
Time. Didn't break a steering arm.
time disappearing from my draft assisted optimal split. Says otherwise. It's just a little wide. Race over in the marbles into the wall.
Yeah, you know, brake application is so different in this car to pretty much anything else I've driven, but I'm finding I've got to be gentle on the brake at the first application and then push hard.
Yeah, that's the sort of, not routine, that's the, what's the word? Technique that I'm currently employing. Sounds a bit
yeah,
right.
Yeah, I've just discovered it's how I'm able to start just getting more control under the brakes and braking just a little bit deeper.
All clear on pit exit.
Start finish line.
Thank you.
little bit of eyes up.
Go on. These guys have got these cars sorted, I tell you.
For you?
I just house it.
And they got a tank slapper up. I clipped the inside wall. The left hander after the great skyline or whatever that is.
Exodus. Five, six, five, seven.
Are you looking at Dylan?
No, me. Yeah, he's in the fours, man.
Oh, you've done two fives now.
Yeah. First lap out, though.
Yeah. Speeding, what'd you do?
Yeah, somehow. He's a little lively after first lap. I hope the next official's a little bit nicer.
takes all that.
Now in the fives, just.
Yeah, I guess so. Seconds off my optimal and flat. 1.7, 215, 216 flat.
Down the hill, and then I throw away.
Yep.
needed a spare hand to change down the first.
Engine.
Who blew an engine?
Me. Well, maybe, I don't know. Well, I got in the car before the engine. I'm not too sure they're all the same tires that the engine's on. But, it's quite obvious now. Replay? Hang on.
Turn one.
At Apex. Seems really good, so I just fucking floored it and rage drove into the wall.
That rages. Terrible example you're setting for the children. What somebody think of the children?
All our fans, that fan base we have. I assume you're streaming?
No, well, recording for you too. Don't really bother streaming.
I think of the revenue you're missing out on.
I just don't want to talk to anyone. Twitch is great for engaging with other games. Like, I just don't want to talk to you. Love you and all, but I just don't want the pressure of having to entertain you. Done. Yeah, goose saw. Body and brain have just said, no, I can't give it the focus that it needs.
Oh, well, I guess we just keep plugging away over the next couple of weeks. And if it comes to it and we feel much more confident that we can actually finish, then we'll enter. If we it's like, nah, not a fucking chance. It'd be a waste of a fucking day. Let's not bother.
Well, it wouldn't be wasted a day, it'd be wasted a couple of minutes.
Couple of hours, couple of minutes, yeah.
But at the pointy end, who cares? It's because it was 10 degrees hotter when they were doing it. It's colder, so. Can't see that in the score sheet. Doesn't say what temp it was all set at. Just shows all fuel for that matter. So that's okay. Probably
you know,
second in the fuel there, so we were mid four. But practically.
You know, that, when looking at the world record thing.
Look at the world record.
No, no, just you've raised a good point. I don't have any data on track temp or anything like that, which you think surely they could. They have the information, surely they could.
Yeah. Would make it more relevant. I asked Dave to sort of do that in his little app just to. When you record lap times, record track state and track temp. As you log the as you cross the finish line, log the temp. Because you can plot it at the end, right? You can plot the temp and plot your average lap time at the same time, or plot your lap times. You should see it dip. What were we doing initially?
The eight vets are at
Evans, eight. And all of a sudden we're in the fives.
Yeah. The eight vets are at Alton Park. Can you imagine driving this thing around Alton Park?
No different to any other track? All fun and games.
Someone loses a moment. Kids have got a student free day tomorrow.
Yeah, what am I most saying? Got a stack of them coming up.
Oh, I was just having a look at the forums, as redundant as it is, because I don't think it's particularly popular, but